There were a lot of men's magazines. And they had little men's magazines. Remember they had, it was very diverse in business. It was diverse in culture. It was diversity in every group of people had their own magazine. I mean, you have the women's magazine up here, just for women. You have different women's magazines. You have baking magazines. You have men's magazines. You have different magazines. You have technology magazines. You have celebrity gossip magazines. You know, entertainers. You have sports magazines, woodcrafting magazines, art magazines, photography magazines. Put this in this magazine. But there's something I want to show you. So you got more entertainment magazines, entertainment. You have travel. You have entertainment, travel. You have a couple of glory. They're putting together. But this one I wanted to show you. Now, they still got certain entrepreneur magazines. They still got business, entrepreneur, entrepreneur, and they got three business magazines. You know, they probably bust, and they got a cup. But do you know what they did? You don't see Ebony no more, Jet no more, and you don't see Black Enterprise. Guess what they've done? They put called diversity. So just Hispanics, a book for just Hispanics and different groups of people. And I think Hispanic, but they put in everybody else. They have another one. Kind of diversity. Magic Johnson. Yeah, start your own business. Start your business magazine. How much is this? But yeah, they don't have. They put inclusion magazines. Yeah, business startup. Business to business. This book is $7.99. This is $7 to $8 for this magazine. Stocks and commodities, for those of you who like stocks and commodities. Yeah. Walk Out magazines, men's magazines. And drinking. All right. Okay. Yeah, Barnes and Noble is changing, ladies and gentlemen. They had more different magazines. So, it's hard to find a bookstore this large and it's diverse. But people are I'm gonna have to get out to the car and do my keep it up in here. Get in the car. Barnes and Noble ain't like they used to be. On one side, you know, back in the day, about 5 years ago, I say about 7 years ago, they used to have, you know, different ethnic groups magazines. If you were Latino, you had your own company. If you're African American, they have two or three magazines. Then they have two or three other magazines. It was Black Art Enterprise, and it was a couple other ones. And now it's under the inclusion of diversity. Ain't that something? Under diversity. So yeah, I showed the book, that magazine, just in case for people who like to look at magazines. But Barnes and Noble, wow, you know, they changed a lot. And of course, you know, Borders is out of business. But you know, one thing I like about, if you're a Black entrepreneur, it gives you ideas, it gives you encouragement to see what kind of business contacts or ideas and who's doing what. And now you don't even have that no more. It's really sad. It really sad to see that. I mean, everybody had to be included now. I mean, let's say, for example, if you LGBTQ, they had their own magazine. It's LGBTQ. They had their own separate magazine. If you was Hispanic, you was Asian American, you had your own separate magazine. Now it's like, it has to be inclusion now. The whole thing, inclusion. And it's just that, wow, it kind of like diminished the idea of, so you got to share your entrepreneurship with other people that maybe if you come up with an idea, they might run with your idea or whatever. I mean, I don't know. Why can't people have their own magazine? And, you know, any old culture, any old language, you know, I just don't understand that. And I think it was purposely done to knock out the competition. But you do see business magazines, but, you know, but the Ebony's, the Jets, the Black Enterprise magazines that were sold in stores like Barnes and Noble are no longer existed. So for my Black entrepreneurs, man, I know this has got to be someone let down. I mean, it's cool to see other people's magazines, but it's like they put everybody, the gay, the LGBTQ, the Asian, the Hispanic, all in, now they call it diversity. Ain't that something? It's like, why can't each group have people have their own magazine to their own community? That's all what I'm saying. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, I hope this was just something, an insight on what's going on. Take care, be blessed. See y'all next video.